Rebound to Sammy Wickham. Wickham breaking down the baseline. Great ball movement over to Benaiah Delaney for three. Make some noise if you're with me. And another rebound to Wickham. Well, Hopkins was talking after the last game. Shook tries a three and connects. Kylie Shook from distance. Five to shoot. From the logo, Ionescu! From the logo, the 25th anniversary logo. Under 5 minutes to play here in the first quarter. Liberty up 15-6, nice look inside. Laney with the extra move and puts it up and in. Nice look inside from Ionescu to Didi Richards. Such a great job in those two games when she was picked up. And she belongs in this league, Jules.
She sure does. She's just a straight, gritty player, and so is she.
Yes, right on cue. Ionescu.
She's getting whatever she wants in there. When she touches it that deep in the lane, she is going to get an opportunity. Nice dive.
Great feed and nice dive, as Jules said, by Wickham.
You had to keep Maddie around for 25. Come on,
yeah,
keep 25
course.
Alive.
There you go. Nice partner. Sabrina Ionescu. Off balance, hits the J. Rookie of the year last year. Her shot off the mark. And now Laney will run with Ionescu. Two on one, stops at the free throw line, gets it to Sabrina, and she lays it up and in. Kylie Shook has been so solid for the Liberty over the first two games. And nice look again inside from Ionescu, this time to the rookie. Benaiah Laney might have gotten away with another walk there. Now she takes a corner three and hits it, and Cheryl Reed bumps it to Cheryl Reed.
And the kinds of players he wants, kind of modern-day basketball, positionless basketball.
And you know what? You've been seeing that so far this season. That Shook shakes the net, shooting 44% from the floor overall. As Ionescu backs in, powers, gets it to go, and she's fouled. Three rebounds and an assist shy of a triple-double. No Liberty player has ever had a triple-double. And there's a triple for Ionescu. Weaving her way back and forth, gets it to Wickham, sets her up for three, and she connects. Sammy Wickham. Sabrina Ionescu has just accomplished a triple-double, getting her 10th rebound, and she hits the three. Oh, baby. 11 assists and 10 rebounds. And this is what we wanted to see in the wobble last year as Onyen Wade. And Sabrina putting the headset on. Can you hear us, Sabrina?
I can.
We could get used to this. You know that?
Sabrina, great job.
We're up here talking, Sabrina, and it's the first triple-double in New York Liberty history. I know you probably don't care about individual performance. You want a team performance, and you got that tonight. But what about the triple-double for you tonight, the first in Liberty history?
Yeah, I'm excited, but I think I'm more excited that we got a win. You know, it really takes a whole team effort. It's not just me. It's everyone getting in position to score and rebound. So I'm just really proud of this team and how we fought tonight.
Sabrina, talk about the confidence-boosting ability it is to get three wins to start the season. I mean, that's got to feel really good right now for you guys.
It does. We believe in ourselves. We believe in this organization and what we're building here, and I think it's a testament to how we're playing, how hard we're playing, how we're playing for one another. And so I'm really excited, but it doesn't stop here. We're going to keep going.
Sabrina, I know you went to Kobe's Hall of Fame induction this week. How special was that for you, given how close you two were? And how have you carried that Mamba mentality here to New York?
It was really special. I'm happy to be there with everyone that was there, honoring everything that he stood for, and hoping to bring kind of that mentality out here every single time I play and to my teammates as well.
I got to ask you about some of your teammates, Sabrina. Benaiah Laney, Kylie Shook, Sammy Wickham tonight, they really showed out, and it's you setting them up. It's just tremendous to watch.
They're playing great. They're phenomenal players, and we're just getting started. I mean, we're just getting to know one another. You know, players are still trickling in, and so it's just up from here. We're going to continue to get better every day and not settle.
Sabrina, talk about the importance of how you started this game as a team and how you started the third quarter and were able to finish out with that kind of momentum.
Yeah, it's one play at a time. You know, we know that they're going to have their run. You know, basketball is a game of runs, and so we just had to stay confident, stay composed, and keep fighting back.
These fans have not left the building yet, Sabrina. They love it.
Thanks,
I know.
Sabrina. Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you.
Sabrina Ionescu with the first triple-double in New York Liberty history. She finishes with 26 points, 12 assists, 10 rebounds. Just an unbelievable.